Assalamu alaikum, brother. Are women allowed to pray in the mosque?
The sister asked a question that, are women allowed to pray in a mosque? There is no verse in the Holy Quran which prohibits a woman from praying in the mosque. Neither is there any authentic hadith which says that a woman cannot pray in a mosque or go to a mosque. In fact, there are several hadith which speak the opposite. If you read Sahih Bukhari, volume number 1, the last hadith, hadith number 832 of the book of characteristics of Salah, which is chapter number 84, it says that when your wives ask to go to the mosque, do not forbid them. It's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 1, in the book of characteristics of Salah, chapter number 80, hadith 824, it says that when the women ask you to go to the mosque at night, allow them. Even at night, when they ask you to go to the mosque, the Sahih Bukhari, volume 1, hadith number 824 says that you should allow them to go to the mosque. We also mention Sahih Muslim. With Sahih Muslim, volume number 1, in the book of Salah, chapter number 175, hadith number 881, it says that Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, he said that the best row for the men are the first row and the worst are the last rows. The best row for the women are the last rows and the worst are the first rows. Indicating that men and women pray together in the mosque. And when they pray together, the best row for the men is the first row, the best for the women is the last row. The worst for the men is the last row and worst for the women is the first row. There are several hadith. If you say Muslim, point number 1, in the book of Salah, chapter 177, hadith number 884, it says that do not prevent the servants of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to go to the mosque. Sahih Muslim, volume 1, book of Salah, chapter number 177, hadith number 891, it says that do not take away the share of the mosque of the woman. That means, during the time of the Prophet, the women did go to the mosque and Prophet never prevented them from entering the mosque. But whenever women enter the mosque, there should be equal and separate facility in the mosque. There should be no intermingling of the sexes, like how you have in the other place of worship. Otherwise, people will go more for east teasing than to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Separate entrance, separate wudu facility, separate place for prayer. And but naturally, a woman cannot stand in front of the men. Otherwise, the men will concentrate more on the woman than on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Equal but separate facilities. If it's side, then preferably a partition. Or they should pray behind. Equal but separate facilities. If you analyze, if you were Saudi Arabia, the women allowed in the mosque. Even the Haramain, Haramain Sharif, the Masjid Haram in Makkah, and Masjid Nabi in Medina, the women allowed in the mosque. You go to America, women allowed in the mosque. You go to UK, women allowed in the mosque. You go to South Africa, women allowed in the mosque. Women are allowed in the mosque in almost all parts of the world. It's only in India that most of the mosques do not give permission for the women to enter. But alhamdulillah, there are few mosques in Bombay which I know of which do allow women to enter. And when I'd been to Kerala last year, they told me that there were no less than 500 mosques in Kerala alone which had separate facilities for the women to pray. So inshallah, I believe that all those are trustees of the mosque, even they refer to the Sahih Hadith and they do not prevent the female servants of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from entering the mosque even in Bombay. Hope that answers the question.